In my study of happiness, I've realized that for most of us, outer order contributes to inner calm. Creating outer order isn't a matter of having less or having more. It's a matter of wanting what you have. Once outer order emerges, take the opportunity to enjoy it, to experience the ease, space, and growth that come from inner calm.